I mean, it's not like pot has now become something that's like, it's eventually going to be legal everywhere, which is good because I have a lot of pothead friends and they won't shut up about it. But I love them because they'll get really high and they'll come up with those ideas. You know what I'm talking about? Anybody, any potheads in here? Yeah. Why are y'all standing there like this is a sting operation? Y'all standing there like, don't feel nothing. That fat guy up there with the microphone's 5-0. Shh. No, he'll come up with the pothead ideas. And I love them. He'll be like, all right, Thompson, listen. I want to get a parrot and an owl, and I want to stick them in the same cage. Why do you want to do that, Jimmy? Because that way I'm going to train them. To do what? To go, Mike Jones. I thought that was the end of it, but he just kept going. He goes, speaking of it, how do you think that Mike Jones came up with that brilliant song? I think he was ordering a pizza and had bad reception. He was like, let me get a large pepperoni. They said, who's it for? He said, Mike Jones. They said, who? He said, Mike Jones. Who? Mike Jones. Who? Mike Jones. Then he looked at his friend at the end of the couch and went, hey, Paulwell, that's a hit. See, I love telling that joke where people know who Mike Jones is. Some of y'all get it, but some of y'all are looking at me like, I know Mike Jones, you went to my company picnic. I don't think that's funny at all. He's a rapper, crackers. y'all been fun.